Friedrich Humboldt was born on September 14, 1769 in Berlin, Germany. His dad died when he was 9 years old. He had a private tutor when he was young. He was never married. He was one of the founders of modern geography. Geography is the study of Earth and its atmosphere. He died May 6, 1859 in Berlin, Germany, no one knows why. He was known as one of the greatest scientific travelers.